You're famous!
Well, I wouldn't go that far. That said, a national newspaper have asked if they can run it.
Oh, I am so proud of you.
Thanks.
He still gives me the shivers.
After what he put us through, I'm not surprised.
He's so surreal, lived on the same street as us.
Tell me about it. Hey, according to my editor, apparently that's what gives the article its gritty authenticity, whatever that means.
So what's this article about?
Beards. You know, his perfect facial hair, the new six-pack.
Goodness me, the nonsense they'll print these days. I suppose it was Chanel's idea.
It's Sinead.
Sorry about her.
Oh, forget it. So, beards?
Do you want to talk about Harvey's death?
What? Not at all?
Nope. Police told her when they found him. I think this is just in complete denial.
Oh, she's nutty as she is mean.
Either way, I don't think that she's quite ready for a reality check just yet.